What's up, guys? Today I'm doing a what I ate in a day video. We're starting with lunch because breakfast was pretty uneventful today. This is the tea that I make literally every single day. It is so good. I love it hot. I love it iced. Today we're pouring it over ice because that's just what I was feeling. Then a unexpected guest brought over some Chinese food, so I ate that. Made some popcorn with tons of butter and ghee and put hemp hearts on top, and that was kind of our dinner, I guess.